Hi, welcome back to ODE YouTube channel. Today I'm here and I'm very, very excited for receiving this package today from Caveco. Today is Friday, 13th August 2021, and they sent me this package early in this week, but it took forever to come here. It took almost a week to arrive, so I could not show you what is inside before. And what is inside is the new collection for the new products that Caveco released right now for this summer, including some of the nice stuff that were already shown on social media. So they released new products, including a new Caveco collection pen, and they were announced in the 11th August, and they will be officially available from 25th August. So let's see. First, I'm very excited, of course, because I'm receiving Caveco stuff and I'm always very excited about it, but I'm a little afraid also because the package is ripped here, so I'm afraid something will be missing. I have no way to seeing unless Caveco sends me a list of things, or I need to just to show them and ask if something is missing. So I'm very excited, and at the same time I'm a little bit scared of losing something. So let's open it. I brought these because it would be the same kind of color as the new Caveco collection pen, but I don't think I will need it. Let's do it. Okay, this was easy. This tape is made of paper, which is nice, but then it will be a little bit... This explains why the package is so easy to open. So we have here a message: hello Paul, I'll send you the remaining products in another package. Hope that's okay for you. Have fun trying them. Thank you, Mona from Caveco. And they say they will send it in about 2-3 weeks because there are stuff that were released but are not here yet because they are not available. So, nice, fluffy, protective stuff. And let's see if something is missing inside. This part is also... I'm a little bit afraid. Let's hope everything is okay. So, we have another coin. I already have one of those. So fun. These are so nice. Let me put this here. Let me take all this stuff away, just to have some more room to move. Okay, I will zoom in just a little bit and I'll be back. Okay, I zoomed in. Let's see what we have here. Let's rip this nice black paper. And we have lots of boxes, so I guess they sent me more than I was expecting. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3 boxes. One of those is not a pen. I already know what it is. And one large box, 2 large boxes, 3 large boxes. Oops. I'm not very good at this. 4 large boxes and a short one. So let's take away this paper and let's take a look. So I guess Caveco was extra nice with me and I'll be able to do some stuff with this. I think we have some giveaway material here, I suppose. Let's see. So, where do you want me to start? It would be a nice question if this was a live show, but it is not. So, okay, let's start with this. So we have these. This is a personal thing. Let's start with this little box. This is a kind of a personal request, because some time ago, Caveco sent me this Caveco special in brass, which I kind of like, but I would prefer with a clip. They didn't send me the clip that time, and I guess here we'll have the clip for this pen. So it will look a little bit nicer with the clip, but I will put it here later. But just to show you what we have in the first box. By the way, this kind of material from Caveco is very fun. I'm so excited with this that I'm even shaking my hands. Let me move this light a little bit closer and bring it down like this. So, let's put this apart and let's start with one of the big boxes. Let me put these here. They are in frame, so you don't think I'm cutting the video and opening stuff and then showing to you. This is really a surprise. It's not a surprise because I know which items are here, but I'm not sure what is inside each case and so on. So let's see what we have. So first here we have the Caveco Student. It has an extra nib. Interesting. We'll have to see that. So here we have the Caveco Student, like this, with this medium nib. And this is a cartridge pen. This is a line that was released before. I think it is quite nice. This is white, but not pure white. It is a kind of off-white color, which I enjoy. And I have here some other Caveco Students. I have only two of them. This is the 70s Soul, I guess. It is the same pen. Metal, gold metal section, gold colored nib, same thing. And I also have one that is a little bit older, which is the Caveco Student in yellow, because you know I love yellow pens. This one has a little nicer detail because it is chrome section. So we have this. Now let me check here my notes just to find the name of this pen to be sure I'm not mistaking things. This pen is called 20s Jazz, so it's the name of the pen. And that's it. It is a nice brown, rich brown color, and I do color comparisons, and I have here the tabac or chocolate brown, and you can see this is darker. This is a richer, a little lighter tone. So I really enjoy it, and they sent me an extra nib for this pen, just because they did. So it's always fun to have it, and I think they sent it to me because I asked the special with I asked the student with fine nib, and so they didn't have one with it, so they sent me in separate. So this is one of the pens, the Caveco Student 20s Jazz. Now let's open the next large package, and what we have here, we have the other color. Okay, they sent me ballpoint pens. Okay, so I think maybe I will have some giveaways to make later. So this is the ballpoint. It is not a click action, it is a turning action. It has a very strange color, a little bit magenta. They call it dusty red, and This pen has a strange name. This is the Caveco. Strange for me. This is the Caveco Student, but it is called... How it is called? 30s Blues. So, 20s Jazz, which makes sense. We are talking about music. This was 70s Soul, I guess. And this is the 30s Blues. It all makes sense, except the color. It's hard for me to look at this pen and think of blues with kind of a magenta cap. Just to show you the color comparisons that you know that I do, I want to show it next to the Caveco Classic Sport Red, and you can see this is not the same color. It's not burgundy, it's kind of magenta. And I also have here a Caveco Student, a ballpoint pen that is red, and it's not the same red in any of those pens. So I think this really is a nice match. If you ask me, I prefer the brown with the white. It's kind of ivory white, but although I prefer this color combination, I think the... How can I say? I think this one is a better color combination. It works better. So, let's go to the next large package, which is this one. And this will be, okay, we have the leaflet, we have the sticker that now is black instead of the shiny one. And this one, I asked if it was possible to have this one because I wanted to have this pen and send it for as a giveaway. I have to say that now I may regret it because I think the color is nice. If you ask me if I do love this color, I don't. But do I love the color combination? Yes, I do. So it kind of makes sense altogether. Now, we go to the last of these and we got two pens. I think this will be, yes, a rollerball. So, nice one. I never had a rollerball, student rollerball, and the student ballpoint pen. So, nice stuff I got here. Two pens, two fountain pens, one rollerball and two ballpoint pens, and two extra nibs to go with them. So, here they are. Let's move the boxes aside, and we are left with... Where is that? Okay, it's here. This smaller one, and what we have here. This is kind of strange in a way. I will open it, and here we have this again, and we have this thing. And what is this? This is really, I think they send things not completely screwed in together, so sometimes I need to screw them a little bit, but it doesn't matter. This is a Caveco SketchUp, but it has a little difference. Because it has, I think it has all the same parts, yes, it has the sharpener here, but this Caveco SketchUp 5.6 is actually an eraser. And it is fun because they made this eraser refills in this size, the 5.6, which makes sense, but they released it as a Caveco SketchUp pencil. And I had one here. Yes. It is here. This is my Caveco SketchUp as a pencil. And this one is Caveco SketchUp as the eraser. But if you look at them, they are the same item. But now you can see a Caveco SketchUp as new and the Caveco SketchUp as a black one. I think these are very nice pencils. If you like to write with thick LEDs, and if you like to go to take them with you to ride somewhere, to draw in the streets, for example, I think these are very, very nice pens, because you have no problem if you drop them, they will not break, and this is a great thing. This will cost around 30 euros, so I don't think it is a bad deal to get this one. You have the eraser, but then you can keep the eraser, or you can even change it and have two with two different colors of LEDs. So this is fun because they released it, they call it Caveco SketchUp Corrector, but it is the corrector just because instead of the LED, there is an eraser inside, and that is the fun stuff. So this is around 30 euros. The specials are, the student, sorry, are around, let me just check the prices here, around 55 for the fountain pen, the 53 for the, or 54 for the rollerball, and 51 for the ballpoint pen, or the opposite, okay, sorry, 55, 54, 52, around those values, so around 50 euros. It's not inexpensive, but it is a nice pen, and you have a full-sized pen that will take full-sized cartridges, or these smaller cartridges, or you can put a converter inside, because this is something that many people like, and I think these are classy pens to write with. I don't think they are that well known on the pen community, even for many Caveco users. So we have this, and finally let's go to this. I think this may be the most exciting part of this unboxing. They sent me two, so thank you so much. This is the Caveco collection in dark olive. It has been released before. It is an idea that they started this year, which is create the Caveco collection. This is kind of a limited edition for a special color that is sold by Caveco themselves, and it is made for collectors. It started kind of with the Caveco collector's edition that we created for the Caveco Facebook group, our group Caveco collectors and users, and it was called collector's edition. It had a different engraving, but it had a box of this kind with coral color. Later they released this pen, which was called Caveco collection light lavender, which is a fun plastic pen skyline that came with the same kind of box, but with this color. And then they released, they didn't release. This is an error in the stamping. This one is stamped Caveco Sport instead of the Caveco collection. And then they also released this year this pen. This is the Caveco collection, but this is the Vibrant Violet. This is an AL Sport, so it is aluminium. This one didn't come inside the box like this. This came inside the tin box, but the outer sleeve, like this, was made of this color instead of black. And so, let's check the color of this pen. I wonder if this is the same color as another pen that I want, but we will see. So, finally, we have it here, Caveco collection, with Caveco logo in gold, so it is classic sport. It has some dust there. This one has a medium nib. I think, now I see that, I think it's easier for them to ship all medium nibs and they then include the extra nibs. So, let me have some room. It is a nice dark green or dark olive color. And here, I suppose there is the same duplicate of it, because I said I would love to get one to me, for me. This is an M, one for me and another one to use and another one to keep. just as unused, and this is a Caveco collection in dark olive. So this is the same pen, same color. So it's nice, it says their Caveco collection. Now, what do you want me to show you? I showed you everything that was inside the box. I hope nothing was lost because the packaging, the box was damaged. But I think what we need to see now is how this color will compare with other colors. And that's what this channel is known for. So, let's start with comparing these with colors that are not the right ones. But before of that, let me just zoom in a little bit more to go into Caveco Sport size. So, here we are zoomed in and we have the Caveco Collection Dark Olive. I love this color and I was wondering why they never made a color like this. It would make sense. They never made? That's the question. I think they did and I will show it in a moment. I swear I didn't put it side by side yet, so I don't really know, but let's see one of the colors this is not. This is the Caveco AC Sport Green. It is made of aluminium, so it's different, and it is clearly different. Then we have the Caveco Paladin Evergreen, the AL Sport. And you can see it's not the same color, although it is a little closer because it's darker. This one is much darker. Now, we have to go for another edition that is no longer available. This is the Factory Green, or Industrial Green. Sorry, Industry Green. It was a edition for China. I think it was also released in Australia as a milligram exclusive, but it was with gold trim. So this is a different kind of grayish green, and it's not the same at all. Now, what you can get easily out there, because it's still available, is the Caveco Classic Sport Green. This is the regular edition. And let me put it here. And now you can see how they compare. This is a dark green, like a dark bottle green, and this is a dark olive green. So I'm happy with this. And now the most interesting thing that I'm going to see, that what I was wishing for from the moment that Caveco sent me the marketing material about this pen, was if this was the same color as the Caveco Ranger Sport. And yes, almost, not exactly the same. I sometimes find it is also interesting when the colors are not exactly the same. This is a color from the beginning of the new generation of Caveco, and it is the Ranger Sport, which is kind of also an olive green. Okay, now it's focused. It doesn't say Caveco Sport or Caveco Collection, it just says Ranger. Some people look at those stars inside circles and read Orangero, which is fun. I don't know why. And this pen is fun because it is an older one from the 1990s. And it has a black section instead of a green one. And it has a Schmidt nib instead of a Caveco nib, which was in this time a Bock nib for sure. In this time of the Caveco Classic Sport, of this one that I have. This one I'm not sure if this is a Sport or a Yovo, because I think they get both, but in the Classic Sport, yes, it was a box. So you can see we have three very different shades. This one is not that different, which I find it interesting, but this one was a little darker. Another interesting thing about the Ranger Sport, because I'm here, I can show it to you. It has a different medallion on top. And it has these like a sheriff star and these little things, raised things on the top. So I'm really excited with the color of this pen. I think this is a beautiful, beautiful edition. I think they did it great. I think the concept of the Caveco collection is great, and I love to see the boxes matching the color of the pen. So I'm really, really excited with this. I'm really happy that Caveco made this pen, made this edition. See it like that. I think this is beautiful. I really like it. And yes, it's different from the classic green. Yes, I'm really, really happy. So now I have to thank Caveco for everything that they sent to me. They sent me the two Caveco collection pens. They sent me the fountain pen and the ballpoint pen of the student 30s blues. They sent me the fountain pen, rollerball, and ballpoint pen of the jazz, 20s jazz. And they sent me the new Caveco SketchUp. How they call it? Sorry, I had to check my SketchUp corrector, which is kind of a regular SketchUp pencil, but with an eraser inside instead of a graphite lead. And they also sent me these because I was missing these for to make the review of the special, because I think it will look nicer that way. And they sent me two extra nibs for the two pens that I have here. So I thank you so much, Caveco, for sending me these items for review. I will review it them. I will make content for social media. I'll share it on the Caveco Collectors and Users group. I will leave links below where you can hopefully find these pens. I will see if they are already available for pre-order. I don't think they should. I think they can be announced. I think they can be only pre-ordered, or maybe you can pre-order it right now and just sent in 25th. I'm not sure of that, but I will check it. So if there are any links, I will put them below. I will leave information, also the information for the link for the Caveco Madness website, so where you can find extra information about Caveco pens. And I will also leave the link for you to join, if you want, the Caveco Collectors and Users group on Facebook, where you can find lots of discussion about Cavecos, discuss new models, make wish lists for colors, and check all the pens that still exist, the ones that you don't have, what you need to get for your own collection. And you have lots of people that will help you enable your fountain pen, your Caveco addiction. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm really happy with this color. I think this color was missing. Yes, it was available a little different before, but you can't find these pens. I only saw two of these so far. One is in the collector's hand, and this is the one that I bought. So they are very, very rare, and now you can get for the regular price of a Caveco Sport, I guess. So for around 22 euros, you can have a special edition of the Caveco in dark olive. So this is all. I need to stop this, or otherwise I will keep talking about Caveco forever. Thank you so much. Sorry for messing up the planning video for today, the planned video for today, but this came in and I needed to show this. Sorry about that. And again, I'm really happy. I hope to see you soon, and take care. Bye.